for the Pixsys in-head transmitter. So first, let's select our transmitter, and we'll go with the isolated universal input version, which is the -015. Okay, it's asking if there's a transmitter to look at. So that one's been found, and that's set as a 4-wire RTD. So now let's change it to a thermocouple type. We'll say type K thermocouple, range -200 to 600. So now we'll write that down. That's one. Two. Three. Very quick and simple.